the memory of sentimental verse, nothing in my purse, and chuckles when the preacher said, for better or for worse, how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of Schubert's serenade, little things of jade, and traffic jams and anagrams and bills we never paid. How lovely it was. We who could laugh over big things were parted by only a slight thing.
I wonder if we did the right thing. Oh, well, that's life, I guess.
I love your dress.
Do you?
It's pretty.
Thanks for the memory of faults that you forgave, rainbows on a wave,
and stockings in the basin when a fellow needs a shave. Thank you so much.
Thanks for the memory of tinkling temple bells, alma mater yells,
and Cuban rum and towels from the very best hotels.
Oh, how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of cushions on the floor, hashed with Dinty Moore, that pair of gay pajamas that you bought and never wore.
Say, by the way, whatever became of those pajamas?
Huh? We said goodbye with a highball.
Then I got as high as a steeple.
Did you?
But we were intelligent people.
No tears, no fuss.
Hooray for us.
Strictly entre nous, darling, how are you?
And how are all those little dreams that never did come true?
Awfully glad I met you.
Cheerio and toodaloo. Thank you so much.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain, my friend. I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. laughed and cried. I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blow. Yes, it was my way.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Happy trails to you till we meet again.
The next name on your list.
Well, I'm looking at it. I think it's John Cimmilluca. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right, John.
Hello, John.
Hi.
John, is your last name Cimmilluca?
Cimmilluca.
Cimmilluca. You did very well. Yes. I like to check up on him, see how he's doing. What is the next item up for bids?
A handy storage building.
What do you bid on that, John?
$750.
$750. Clarence, or $1,150 or
$7? Seven.
Seven. Seven. It's seven, gentlemen.
$750.
Yes. $750. Now, Clarence.
$1,200.
The actual retail price of that storage building is $799. It is John. It is John who wins. It is John who plays our next pricing game. And it is John who plays it right here. Hello, John. Now, John, that was a nice prize. And look at this. At the bottom of the range game scale here, $9,000. The prize you're going to play for is at least $9,000 in price. Show him that prize.
It's a beautiful grand piano. Kohler & Campbell by Semic offers a petite grand piano in a mahogany finish. Features world-class scale design for distinctive concert-quality sound.
Now, John, this rangefinder is going to move slowly up the scale. When you believe the price of that lovely piano is in this red area, you press this button. And if it is, if you're right, you win the piano. Do you play the piano?
I know the game. I don't play the piano.
You don't play. If you win the piano, are you going to learn the, are you going to take piano lessons?
Naturally.
All right. Step over here. Step over here. And don't press the button until you want to stop the rangefinder, because we can't start it again for 27 hours. All right. Start the rangefinder up the scale for John, please. Keep your eye on it. John is going to be taking piano lessons if he wins that piano today. Boy, I tell you, John, I think you pressed that just in time. This audience was getting out of control. Now, if the price is in the dark green strip between there and there, that piano is yours. Light up that price. You're a winner. $9,390. Congratulations. Enjoy your piano lesson.
Thank you.
More after these words. No, John, you are automatically in the showcase. You know that. Because both of the contestants who preceded you went over. But you get one spin to see if you can get yourself that dollar. There he goes. There he goes. And nope, it won't be. But as I said, you do have a spot in the showcase, so I'll see you later. In our showcase today, our top winner all the way from New York City, John. And our runner-up from the exciting city of Houston, Texas, Elizabeth. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. One of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you're the winner and you're less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get both showcases. John, as top winner, may bid on showcase number one or pass it to you, Elizabeth. Now, may we see the first showcase, please?
This showcase begins with a beautiful new bedroom. Vaughn Bassett designed this group to feature the elegant sleigh bed and completes it with accessorizing pieces. The Deja Vu Chestnut Brown Bedroom Group from Vaughn Bassett Furniture. Large, colorful, and absorbent beach towels, 100% pre-washed cotton. A day at the beach or just lounging poolside, you're covered. Guests home collection. Or pack up your towels and take them with you for a day of fun on your new sport boat. Sea Rays, 18-foot, 175, open bow, family runabout. This showcase can be yours if the price is right.
John, are you going to bid on this showcase or pass it to Elizabeth?
I'm going to bid.
You are you? What are you going to bid?
$18,500.
$18,500 for John. The actual retail price of your showcase is $18,942. A difference of $6,442. John, you must be closer than that without going over. Your bid is $18,500. John, the actual retail price of your showcase is $19,222. You win. With a difference of only $722. Boy, that was a good bid.
Uh-huh. I watch your show enough.
You do. You're a loyal friend and true. And you drove all the way from New York. All the way from
right.
I bet that was a lot of fun.
It was great. It was great. We pulled in 4 or 5 o'clock. Spent the evening. We had a good time.
That's fun. Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
Mark Goodson. Television production.